All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
And it's pouring rain. Can we just stay for a little while?
This bus is going back to the depot. There's nothing I can do.
Somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night? It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
What are you doing? They're not our clothes. not going in?
We can't, Alice. I don't have any money. We have to find $40. Or go somewhere else. There's nothing more this way. Cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
I need your help. You see those cans over there? I want you to go over and knock them down.
Knock them down? But why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans. They made a lot of...
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
I had no choice. It was the only way, Alice.
It wasn't.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40, up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
I left it in the car.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Do you think he believed? Do you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. Sleep now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay?
an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What?
Yes.
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest CyberLife Maintenance Center.